Austria's 19th century, that human affairs were being watched from the timeless worlds of space. Few men even considered the possibility of life on other planets. And yet, across the gulf of space, minds immeasurably superior to ours, now this earth with envious eyes. And slowly and surely, they drew their plans against us.
Somewhere beyond Ben Evan.
Thank you.
fairly extremely advanced technology, which suggests, rightfully so, that they're peaceful.
Thank you. on Pandora.
Next day, the dawn was a brilliant fiery red, and I wandered through the weird and eerie landscape of my planet. For the vegetation which gives Mars its red appearance had taken root on Earth. As man had succumbed to the Martians, so our land now succumbed to the red green. Wherever there was a stream, the red green clung upon a hue of fiery ferociousness. Its claw-like fangs taking root into the water. And then it began to creep like a slimy red animal across the land, covering field and ditch and tree and hedgerow with living scarlet feelers, crawling.
Fireworks. We'd also like to thank all of the organisations involved.